This is regarding online class. In this online class, we study the program called as transfer of block of elements, and it is a 8085 microprocessor program. So let us start the program here. So we start with the inputs. So the location 9000 contains 10, 9001 contains 20. In the same manner, 9002 contains 30, 9003 contains 40, 9004 contains 50, 9005 contains 60. So we have to write the program in such a manner that this 10 should come to the 9500, 20 should come to 9501, 30 to 30, 40, 50 and 60. This is how we are supposed to write the program. So let us point the pointer to the two locations. So 9000 LXI H comma 9000 means a pointer will point to this location, and LXI D comma 9500 pointer will point to this location. So these are the two locations we are pointing by using these two instructions called as LXI H comma 9000, LXI D comma 9500. So let us have the counter, how many numbers we are supposed to transfer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that is what MVI C comma 06. So 06 will be stored in C. Fine. Next, MVI A comma M. So the contents of memory location M pointed by the HL pair, pointed by the HL pair, will be stored into the accumulator. So HL contains 9000 because we are storing LXI H comma 9000 means what? HL contains 9000. So the contents of HL, that is the contents of 9000, that is 10, will be moved to the accumulator. So accumulator contains 10 now. Then STAXD means the contents of accumulator, that is 10, will be moved to 9500 using the instruction called as STAXD. Then increment the H, that is HL pair, by 1. So HL pair will be incremented from 9000 to 9001. Now the pointer will be pointing to this location. Then increment D means what? DE pair will be incremented by 1, that is 9501. Decrement C. C contains 06. Now it becomes 05. So C will be decremented. Then jump to start. It means it will go back to start here. Means what? A comma M means what? Memory location. Memory location pointed by HL pair. HL pair contains 9001. Fine, 9001, that is 20. So that will be moved to 9500. Again, incrementing HL pair and DE pair, then decrementing from to 04. Again, jumps to start. So this will continue until 30, 40, 50, 60. At last, C becomes 0 here. C becomes 0. It will check decrement C. Then J and Z start. Jump on no 0. So unless C is not 0, it will jump. Once C becomes 0, it will come out of the loop. Then we will write RST 1. So this is how the program works. Thank you.